of October, 2014. Vicky's is the only burger shop on Zack Jewel Island. But news about its latest taste sensation wasn't so easy to swallow. The Salmon Menuiere Burger went on sale last month. This Zack Jewel Island original has an alarming and not-so-secret ingredient, Salmon Menuiere. Vicky herself had this to say through tearful truth of the questionable burger. We know it doesn't taste good, but please try it so at least you have something to talk about. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That's a little amusing.
I don't wanna be on TV, I wasn't doing anything bad.
Thanks for watching. For your Mii News for October 30th, this is Jake Jewel, signing off.